Staying on top of that breaking news out of Japan from the live desk this morning. Former Prime Minister of the country, Shinzo Abe, has died after a shooting. He was shot this morning, and now broken world leaders are sounding off. NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg tweeted this picture, saying he's deeply saddened by the heinous killing of Abe. An activist, Malala, is also reacting this morning. She says she'll remember Abe for his hospitality, kindness, and support for girls' education and equality.
All right, Jen, we'll be covering this.